Hello guys, welcome to Jerez de la Frontera once again. We are here with our Formula 1 Generation 3 Model 4 car for some laps with the H-pedal shifter 6-gear transmitted car we have under our belt, and we are making progress, guys, but the AI is really strong here, set to 100% with a maximized aggression level. And we have just not made it yet to set in a decent lap. But let's try it out, guys. Let's use this qualification session of 9 minutes time to get in our best lap we can possibly show today. And we are here with Gerhard Berger. You can know him because of his helmet, of course. Sitting in the garage, in the car, ready to go out.
There's a car approaching. Stay behind the line. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. Fastest lap for right side. You're in the right. Go, go, go. Right side. You're clear right.
Oh man, 4.4 seconds.
All clear on pit exit, you can push now. We need to get some heat into these brakes. Left 2 minutes. sector 1 is 1.7 off the pace.
Come on! This was a decent lap for us. Whew. Best lap we have done so far. And we are making progress because we are up on P14, which is not bad. Guys, come on! Let's just see the replay from here. I want to see the replay of my fastest lap that I did today. So we are now preparing for the fastest lap so far that puts us on P14 in today's qualification session against the 100% AI. And we are getting better and better using this H pattern shifter, and the last lap we did was the fastest one, and it was really almost a lap without any error whatsoever. So here it comes, guys. Breaking down from the fifth to the first for this first corner to the right, and we had even traffic. But we did not let impress us from this. And this is the basis you have to have in it, in you, to be committed, focused, precise, and fast at the end, guys. Now I would be curious to see my lap times running this car, not with the H pattern shifter but with the pedal shifter in the wheel itself, the sequential ones. I think I would be at least 2 seconds faster as it is now, but I have to improve to go faster with this one, guys. Everybody can change the gears here from the sequential shifter on the wheel, but not everybody can do it via this mechanic and very sophisticated, complicated H pattern shifter to use with your hands. But we have done it, guys. So this is it for today's video. We will coming back soon for more because we want to have the race here. But for today, this is it, guys. Hope you have enjoyed it. And if you did, smash the like button and support what I'm doing, guys. I have to grow here and we have to do it together. So thumbs up and we see us very, very soon for more. So till then, stay well, stay tuned, and bye-bye from Alonso. Ciao. Forza, ragazzi.
I don't want an outdoor shoe. Want your kiss, cause I just can't miss with a good blood charm like you. Come on and be my little good luck charm. Ah-ha-ha, you sweet delight. I want a good luck charm, a hanging on my arm. To have, to hold, tonight. Don't want a silver dollar, rabbit's foot on a string. Be happiness in your warm caress, no rabbit's foot can be.